near Bawla Masjid in Mumbai. I am glad to reach out to you today due to the initiative of Galderma, and I thank them for this initiative. This is to make people aware of treatment of acne. As a qualified dermatologist, we see a number of acne patients every day in and out. So what is acne? Acne or zits or breakouts or pimples, these are basically inflammation of oil glands. These glands are there in each one of us and they get activated in puberty. So when this happens, there is either a blackhead or whitehead, also known as comedone, which can come, papules, pustules and nodules. So there is a wide range of problems that can come because of acne. Now acne is a normal skin disease but requires medical attention. This is very important because many a times we see that people do self-medicate at times for their treatment. Now there are various problems that can come because of self-medication. Self-medication can lead to side effects, can lead to worsening of acne, can lead to complications and scars and marks. So we can prevent all that. There are various good effective medications available today that can help us very well with the treatment of acne. And the best part is that we can avoid all the complications in terms of the marks or the scars, which I feel that no one would want on their skin. Now, based on the type of acne, the treatments are designed based on your skin. So it's a very customized treatment that a dermatologist would give to his patients. Also, most important thing that we have to understand about this therapy is that it's not a short-term treatment. You have to invest in your skin, on yourself, to make sure that your skin remains good for long duration of time. Treatment has to be taken for the time prescribed and the duration prescribed. A dermatologist takes into consideration all the factors, including your age, the type of skin, the type of acne, the other factors responsible for acne, and can help you to reach to a proper treatment customized for your own good.